got time for a youngin' like me. Cause I flex, I'm every GYT. And I know, in the back of my mind, I'm way too wavy for you not to call, son. Wait, I got options on the phone and wait. You done caught me all alone and playing games. Ain't myself, and you gotta drive in me. What is good, YouTube? I'm back and I'm here with another video. You were ready? No. Anyways, before we get started, make sure that y'all are subscribed. If you are new here, hello guys, I'm Zariah. You feel me? Right, got the Hugo in the spot. Don't make it hot. Anyways,
yo, do not even mind the piece of hair sticking up, please. Oh my god, that shit is looking crazy throughout the whole video.
Whatchamacallit, so today, by the title of the video, you already know it's gonna be another Sorio. I said Sorio. What the fuck is that? Anyways, story time. Anyways, so let's just get into it, all right? This was last year. I was a sophomore. I'm a junior now. Feel me? If y'all hear, it's because I got Crocs on. My friend was like, yo, let's go to this graduation party. Like, it's about to be a movie. Like, the whole BK is gonna be in there. Feel me? I'm from BK, Brooklyn. You heard? Like, you know my body.
I'm from Brooklyn. I read Brooklyn all day.
The party was in Bushwick. Like, if y'all know, probably you watching was there. Like, I don't even know. But basically, it was in Bushwick, and it was at some like lounge or like bar or something like that. And I guess it was like, whoever the owner of the lounge or bar, their child was graduating and they threw a graduation party or something like that. I don't really know the whole situation on how we was in that place, but whatever, whatever. So first of all, let's really talk about the fact that the ticket, I think, was like $20 or $10. One of them, it was either 10 or 20. And I do not be paying that much to enter a party. If it's not five, I'm not going in. Like, are you dumb? Cause you never, bro, you never gonna know if the party is gonna be lit or not. So feel me, $5 is really playing it close. You feel me? Like, I could, you know what I could get with $5? A 4 for $4. I could get a 4 for $4 for $5. Like, and I'm wasting it on a party. Like, are you dumb? Dumb, stupid, or dumb. Anyways, that's besides the point though. So me and my friend were like, yo, it's about to be a movie. Da, 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 da. First of all, we didn't know nobody in the party.
Are you fucking dumb? Are you fucking dumb?
So we chilling or whatever, and we just standing around, you know, looking like doofuses because we ain't know nobody, feel me? So we just chilling, feel me? We vibing. It was mad people in there, and I ain't know not one single soul. It was lit or whatever, just chilling, dancing, singing, vibing. It started getting more packed over time. More people was going, more people was coming. I'm like, damn, this shit a little packed, like, And I don't know why, but while I was in a party, feel me, I was feeling a little iffy. Like, I had this gut feeling like something was gonna happen.
Okay.
You know, watching my surroundings, I stopped partying after a while. And I was just standing around, like, just chilling a little. Because before I was dancing, I was lit, feel me, like, getting lit. But I'm like, nah, it's feeling a little funky. I ain't even gonna cap. First of all, let's talk about the fact that I met this boy there, right? And I was like, yo, he's mad cute.
Stop it. Get some help.
This nigga was like, right there. I'm 5'7". This nigga was like, I'm like, oh, nah. I'm like, yo, this nigga's mad tall. This like the boy of my dreams. Like, I need to get on that ASAP. Right? So he was just standing around now. Because he had left the party and then came back. Because, you know, for me, I was watching. No stalker shit. Matter of fact, I was on my joke shit. Word. I was beating damn. I was kind of stalking that nigga. I was hot in this shit, you know, but like, chill, you gotta chill. Anyway, so, yeah, so, whatchamacallit. So the boy was like, tell her, come over here. So I'm like, oh shit, my time to shine now. Feel me? I had to. That boom, we exchanged Instagrams. I'm like, yo, this nigga got 6,000 followers. Like, yo, this nigga mad famous. I'm like, nah. So, right? Then, you know, like, we was just talking or whatever, and it was so funny because the way we were talking, like, I had to tippy toe to talk into the ear. He had to bend down. Like, it was mad funny. That's how tall he is. Oh, guys, he's 6'10". Now I'm just chilling, like, with my friends. We're just chilling, whatever. I think I was actually talking to the boy when this popped off. So basically, you know, feel me? I'm seeing people going back and forth, you know, looking like they about to get it on. Like, you ever just see, like, you know when somebody's about to fight. So I'm just seeing mad niggas go over there. Then when they come back, like, yo, bro, feel me? Doing like that. So I'm watching. I'm like, nah. Because when I'm in parties, I do not play, bro. Like, once I see one little sus, I'm out. I'm not with none of that. So, feel me? I was seeing that, and I'm like, so I remember the boy was like, yo, what's going on? I was like, I don't know. And then we was just standing there just watching around, right? Next thing you know, bro, look, I poked my head out because the way it was is like when you walk in, it's the bar and there was like a little couple tables here. And then you walk in all the way to the back and that was like the party room or the dance room or whatever the hell you want to call it. So, right, I had poked my head to look like the bar and the entrance. So I poked my head. Next thing you know, I see the girl. She locks the door in. And then she's like, everybody run to the back, run to the back, run to the back. So I'm like, what the fuck is going on? I don't know any of these people. I'm over here like, oh, hell no. So I'm looking around. I'm like, nah. So I'm looking at my friends. My friends like, what's going on? I was like, yo, bro, I don't even know, bro. We got to get out of here. So we couldn't run to the front because Shorty was holding the door. Like, I'm over here like, what is going on? Feel me? People dropping bottles, throwing liquor, mad stuff everywhere. I'm like, yo, what the hell is going on? So I'm shook. It's like, I'm dead shook right now. So I'm like, yo, nah, I'm not dying tonight. Like, I'm not dying tonight. So, right, the girl won't come. She lets go of the door, I guess. And she runs to the back and she's like, he got a gun. And I'm like, oh, nah. So I'm like, yo, everybody's over here running around and stuff. And I'm over here looking for an exit door, feel me? And good thing I was standing right in front of it. So the girl was opening it or whatever. And she had a hookah in her hand. And all the charcoal was dropping on me. I'm like, oh, nah. I'm over here like dusting it off, whatever, whatever. So then I ran. Like, it was the side entrance. So I'm out, right? And I look back to see my friends. They right there. Bro, I never ran so fast in my life. Like, I was booking it, right? But the boy, 6'10", he was there too. And he was running too. He was all the way in front of me. And I was on his ass. I was like, yeah, we out. Feel me? Like, yo, bro, I kept looking back. I kept seeing my friends. They was calling me. I'm like, yo, bro, I'm not going over there. I'm running. Like, if niggas got a gun, they shooting shit up. I'm not, feel me? If niggas is really about that, they really going to shoot shit up. But I'm not playing. I'm not trying to die. So I ran, bro. I was running for so long. Like, yo, I don't even know, like, when we stopped running. But we were so far from the party. Like, we ran so far. And all you see was everybody running out. Everybody running this block. Yo, bro. So now I'm standing on the corner and I'm really like, oh my God. Oh my God, Jesus, please. I don't want to die. Whatever. So now me and 6'10 and his bro catched up. My friends catched up. We went into the store, you know, to get a bev or whatever. I didn't get nothing. Cause I was like, yo, bro, I just want to leave. Like, I only knew my friends and 6'10. Feel me? So whatever. Mad shit, like mad stuff going on. So he was like, yo, we got to dip. So my bro called his father. I was like, yo, we right here. Please get us. Yo, this nigga came in like 2.5 seconds, bro. Saved our life, bro. Word to my dad, we got in the car. And I was just like, bro, it was like really like, yo, like I could have dead died, bro. Because supposedly like some nigga was shooting up the party from outside. But obviously we don't know because the music was mad loud, whatever. But the girl was like, he has a gun. And was running. I'm like, yo, you don't just say that, bro. Like, niggas is in New York and niggas is in BK, but they like, you have to relax. So I'm like, oh my God. Bro, I swear to God, like the adrenaline, my heart, like, bro, I really thought that was gonna be my last day on earth, bro. I swear to God, I was so shook, bro. Like, I was shook. So anyways, that's besides the point. So yeah, after that, boom. I was just like, yo, no fucking way. I'm like, no way. So that's basically what happened. Boom. And supposedly somebody got injured. I remember us finding that out or some shit. But after that, we got to his house. And then after we got to his house, we was like, yo, let's go to the chicken spot, bro. We hungry. It was like 1 a.m. or some shit. I don't even know. But we went to the chicken spot. We was hungry, bro. We was in that shit. Feel me? Bought the food. We was not playing. Like, But moral of the story is that make sure you are aware of your surroundings, bro. Like, that shit is no joke. Like, if you see some sus shit, dip right when you can. Because I swear to God, I had this gut feeling. Once I was in that party, I had a gut feeling. And I was just like, yo, bro, I should just listen to my gut feeling. Like, I knew this wasn't sanctioned. Like, I knew this was not sanctioned. That's the end of the story. And I have more story times coming. Just comment down below what you want to hear. Like, what story. Like, I don't know, whatever. But that's the end of this video. Hope you guys like. Give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell so you know, for me to get notifications every time I post, you know. Who would want to get that? So, that's basically the end of the fucking story, man. Later. Baby, ooh, you got time for a youngin' like me. Flex, I'm every GYT and I know. In the back of my mind, I'm way too wavy for you not to call son. Wait, I got options on the phone and wait. You done caught me all alone.